Well, today is Patrick Crawford's last day at 4029. We're sad, but he is staying in the Hearst family. That's who we're owned by. So tell us about your new job.
Well, Melissa, I accepted a job at the NBC affiliate down in New Orleans, Louisiana. It's called WDSU. It's our sister station down there. I took the position of weekend meteorologist, so I will be working the prime newscast on the weekend, and then I will be assisting the chief meteorologist 3 days during the week. So that's going to be my shift. I will be off the morning shift, which is something I'm very excited about.
You're going to get more sleep.
I think so. I'm predicting that. I'm predicting
Derek and I are a little bit jealous about you.
I'm sure you guys will send me a text message at 3 in the morning saying you miss me or something.
So from Tornado Alley here in Arkansas to hurricane country down there. Are you excited about that?
Oh yeah, most definitely. One thing that's a passion of mine, you know, Drew Michaels and Ross Ellett, they've known this about me for a while now, is that I'm very, very interested in tropical weather. Hurricanes fascinate me. It's something that I've always been interested in doing, and I'm very excited to get down there, not just learn about it, but actually physically be able to forecast it. And I think they'll probably send me out live whenever a hurricane is getting close or even hitting the area, and I'll be out there live with all the winds and the rain and the lightning and everything. So it's going to be something that I'm looking forward to. It's going to be a challenge because I've never worked in an area that dealt with hurricanes directly, where you have to worry about the possibility of one hitting landfall directly over you. So it's something that I take very seriously, and I look forward to keeping the viewers down there in southern Louisiana safe.
Just like you have here with us.
Definitely. Up here, we get the tornadoes, plus we get all the winter weather here. That was also something that I learned a lot in schooling, going to Northern Illinois University. And, the winter weather was always something that I found interesting as well. But I think I've had my fair share of the winter weather here the past 3 years, so I'm ready to take a break from that as well.
So looking back over 3 years, we've had a lot of weather events. What's been the most memorable for you?
Well, of course, there's the ice storm 2009. That's always going to go down in the history as, one of the most damaging things into this area over the past, several years. So that was always very fascinating. But there was that one storm that took place in 2008. It was late March, early April.
The hailstorm?
Yeah, the hailstorm down in Fort Smith in the River Valley. Drew and myself, we were actually doing live coverage of these storms as they were rolling through, and the storm landed directly over the TV station down there in Fort Smith, and we had to take cover live on air. And I remember our mics went out and everything, the signal went out because the storm was just that bad, and we got a lot of phone calls, a lot of emails from viewers that were worried about us, and we're the ones that are, usually worried about the viewers. So it just felt really good to know that the public out there, they grew to care for us, and they still do. They really have been great, and that's something that I've enjoyed since I've been here.
So what do you think you'll miss the most about Arkansas?
I really like the fall here. As far as weather goes, the fall season is fantastic here. And I'm also going to miss just all the people. Everyone here has just been very nice at the station, but also when I go out in public, everybody's very complimentary, and they make me feel very, very at home. Even though I'm not originally from here, I've been here for 3 years working at 4029, but it's definitely felt like a home here for the past 3 years, and that's just from the area and the people that live in it.
Nice people here in Arkansas.
Great people, absolutely.
All right, well, we wish you the best, and if viewers want to leave their comments for Patrick, feel free to do so. Leave it on our website or our 4029 Facebook fan page. Take care, buddy.
Okay, I've had a great time.